Orange County deputies are investigating after a woman was found shot. This is along Boy Scout Road, right outside a gated community, not far from the 429. We know the woman shot was taken to Orlando Regional Medical Center. We have a crew there gathering the newest details right now. As soon as we get more information, we'll bring it to you on air and at clickorlando.com.